Checking my newsfeed to find out what I missed in a how dawn rises the sun, stuns the poet's head above the side of Pearl Hill to the east. A shower, scramble for mask and cell phone. Tiffin box, house keys, a sweat cloth and bag. Down to the garden along a path and down. Flip-flops and a hunt for sea glass. Heineken, Carlsberg, green and sharpish. Or brown beer, rounded by the ocean's rasp. Fragments of a Chinese cup or dish. Mother of pearl. Boats lie. Dogs come to greet me, crows tilt their heads, eagles in the distance, great circles in the sky. Across an old bridge over a foul smelling stream, money to lizard's eye, motionless as I pass. I gaze in wonder and the Gillette looking four ways at once, not trusting the traffic lights to keep me from harm. I pass the stalls, meager wares I'm from, mangoes and pineapples fresh from the farm. The market is open but the table's all bare, just a few stalls selling takeaways. I order wonton meat, eat tarry, I don't care. I'll take my chances.